Please forgive me, Master. I'll never do it again. If you spare me, I'll teach you something cool. You will never beat my brothers up ahead unless you punish them in the proper order. The order is 2, 3, 1. 23 is number 1. Do you think I'm a traitor? Yeah, pretty much. After you get into the water, if you hold down A, you can dive. I bet there are some interesting things underwater. That lowers the water, so this thing is underneath that spiky log thing. Stand next to this block and grab hold of it with A. While holding A, you can push or pull it. If you stand next to the block and press A while pressing analog stick towards the block, you can climb on top of it. Pay attention to what the action icon says. I'll tell you about a lot in this game. That's far enough over. Don't gotta go all the way. You do this a lot in Zelda games. I think it might be something that you can bomb later in the game if you want to come back to it. But I don't remember actually needing to come back to it. Anything in this game, so maybe it was just a dead end. fire over because the torches up here are too high. And then they roll. And that puts the torch like low on the ground. I think you can also do that. And I think that'll I think that does it too. Or just the three brothers that you gotta defeat in order. How did you know our secret? How irritating. It's so annoying that I'm going to reveal the secret of Queen Goma to you. In order to administer the coup de grace to Queen Goma, strike with your sword while she's stunned. Oh, Queenie. Sorry about that. That's really easy if you know what you're doing. But I'm having a lot of trouble seeing. Maybe it's my TV. I'm gonna turn up my TV brightness here. Where is the menu? No, it's not that bad. Turned it up though. Still doesn't really help. Oh yeah, you have to actually look up in a minute. Parasitic armored arachnid Goma. Oh, wait till her eyes red. Oh my gosh, I was out of range. That sucks. When she gets back up there, and if you don't shoot her right away, she like drops these little head things and can be kind of annoying. You got a heart container. Your maximum life energy is increased by one heart. Your life energy will be totally filled. I didn't get hurt at all though, so that wasn't an issue. Oh shit.